letters can be formed using all the digits 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1 such that even digits always occupy even places. So condition is even digits always occupy even places. So first I write the given digits here. Given digits are 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1. What are even numbers here? In the given digits we have that even numbers is equals to 2, 4, 2. Even numbers is equals to 2, 4, 2. And odd numbers is equals to 1, 3, 3, 1. Odd numbers is equals to 1, 3, 3, 1. What is the condition when digits occupy the even places? So here we have 7 digits. So we take 7 gaps for 7 digits. So what are the even places here? 2nd place, 4th place, 6th place. These are the even places. Now we have to place the only even numbers in the even places. That is, here we have to fill these 3 numbers in these 3 gaps. That can be done in 3 factorial ways. The condition is even digits occupy the even places. So here we have 3 even digits, 3 even places. So we can fill these 3 numbers in the 3 gaps in 3 factorial ways. And the remaining 4 gaps is equals to odd places. And the remaining 4 numbers can be placed in the 4 places in 4 factorial ways. So answer is equals to 4 factorial into 3 factorial. So here even digits occupy even places. That is, we have to place the even digits, 3 even digits in the 3 even places in 3 factorial ways. Remaining 4 odd places, we have to place the odd digits. That can be done in 4 factorial ways. So first we fill the 3 even places with the 3 even numbers. First we fill the 3 even places with the 3 even numbers in 3 factorial ways. And 4 odd places with 4 odd numbers. 4 odd places with 4 odd numbers. In 4 factorial ways. Therefore number of arrangements is equals to. Therefore number of arrangements is equals to. Answer is 4 factorial into 3 factorial whole by. So here in the given digits, 1 is repeated twice, that is by 2 factorial, and 2 is repeated twice, that is 2 factorial, and 3 is repeated twice, that is 3 factorial. These are the arrangements in the given numbers. So the number 1 is repeated twice, 2 is repeated twice, 3 is repeated twice. So answer is equals to 4 factorial into 3 factorial by 2 factorial into 2 factorial into 2 factorial. That's all. This is answer. Next problem. Find the number of 5 digit numbers that can be formed using the digit 0, 1, 1, 2, 3. Find the number of 5 digit numbers. We want the 5 digit numbers that can be formed using the given digit 0, 1, 1, 2, 3. So first we are writing the given digits here. Given digits are 0, 1, 1, 2, 3. That is, here the number 1 is repeated twice. 0, 1, 1, 2, 3. Now we want the 5 digit numbers. So first I take 5 gaps here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now to form the 5 digit number, first I fill the first gap with the number 2. So first I fill the first gap with the number 2. Now the remaining gaps is equals to 4. Now we have to fill the remaining 4 gaps by the number 0, 1, 1, 3. Already here we placed the number 2 in the first place. Now we want to fill the remaining 4 gaps by these digits only. Now that can be done in 4 factorial by 2 factorial ways. Since here the number 1 is repeated twice. So answer is equals to 4 factorial by 2 factorial. So these are the 5 digit numbers which starts with the digit 2. So first case, 5 digit number starts with 2. That is, first we fill the first gap by the number 2. First, we fill the first gap. First, we fill the first gap by 2, by the digit 2. Now the remaining 4 gaps can be filled in. So remaining digits is equal to 0, 1, 1, 3 here. And we can fill these gaps by these numbers in 4 factorial by 2 factorial ways. Since the number 1 is repeated twice here. Next one. 5 distant numbers that starts with 3. Starts with 3. So here also we get the same type of answer. So first I take the 5 gaps here. The number starts with 3 means first we fix the number 3 in the first place. Now we have to fill the remaining 4 gaps by the digit 0, 1, 1, 2. So this can be done in 4 factorial by 2 factorial. Here also 1 is repeated twice, that is answer is equals to 4 factorial by 2 factorial. So we take the same answer here also, that is first we fill the first gap by 3 and remaining gaps in 4 factorial by 2 factorial ways. And we can fill the remaining gaps in 4 factorial by 2 factorial ways. And the next case, 5 distant number starts with 1. That is, so first I take 5 gaps here. So first we fix the number 1 here. We are taking the numbers which starts with 1. So first we fix the number 1 here. Now the remaining gaps, remaining numbers is equals to 0, 1, 2, 3. Given numbers are 0, 1, 1, 2, 3. So when we fix the number 1 here, then the remaining digits is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3. Now we can fill these 4 gaps by these numbers in 4 factorial ways. We can fill these 4 gaps by these 4 numbers. Since the numbers are non-repeated, that is, we can fill in 4 factorial ways. And here we can fill the first gap either by the first one or by the second one. So we can fill this gap in 2 ways here. So we can fill the first gap either by the first one or by the second one. That can be done in 2 ways. So answer is equals to 2 into 4 factorial by 2 factorial. First we can fill the first gap in 2 ways. First we can fill the first gap by 1 in 2 ways. And remaining gaps in 4 factorial ways. Therefore number of arrangements is equals to 2 into 4 factorial by 2 factorial. 2 into 4 factorial. Here the number 1 is repeated twice, so we take 2 factorial. So answer is equals to 4 factorial. So these are the numbers which starts with 1. So 5 digit number starts with 2 is equals to 4 factorial by 2 factorial. And 5 digit number starts with 3 is equals to 4 factorial by 2 factorial. And 5 digit number starts with 1 is equals to only 4 factorial. Therefore number of 5 digit numbers is equals to first answer 4 factorial by 2 factorial plus second answer 4 factorial by 2 factorial plus third answer 4 factorial. That is 24 by 2 plus 24 by 2 plus 24. 12 plus 12 plus 24 is equals to 48. That's all. This is the answer.